you listen to Brian's solo record, and then you, a few of the songs off of that actually made it onto the record that we now have as Barcelona. If you listen to it, I mean, you definitely can tell that it's good that you said that it sounds mature, you know, because I think that it definitely has. You know, we've like learned about each other as how we play and how we communicate musically. And it's that, you know, just in the same way that we're learning each other relationally. Mm-hmm. So then you like know how to play with each other and develop and create something that's unique. It's been fun. It's been good.
Now, what can we expect to see at tonight's show? What does a Barcelona show look like?
It's an exceptional show tonight because we have string players with us. We don't usually do a string player. So,
yeah, Brian, our fourth member who did all the strings on our record.
Violin,
who doesn't tour with us. On this trip, he's been flying out to a couple of the different shows. And then meeting up with other people. So yeah, we'll have three extra people, so it'll be good. We're just gonna get down a little bit right now.
Yeah.
It's all good.
So that's what you can expect. It'll be a fun show. We're all trying to stay healthy on the road, and like I'm trying to get my voice all the way back, but it should be a good show. The strings, what I lack mostly, the strings are bigger.
Yeah. Much more fun. New Year's resolutions. We're excited to work on some new material. Tonight we're actually going to be playing three songs that aren't on our record, and that's really exciting to, you know, just share new things with people that haven't heard it yet. So it's going
to
be good.
I think our resolution is to tour a lot more with bigger and bigger names and slowly take over the world. That's our New Year's resolution.
Brett, what's your New Year's resolution?
You know, probably lose like 10 pounds.
Get better curling?
Curling. Bring my bowling game up to like a 220, 230 average. Maybe get some new equipment. That's always fun. You know, Christmas. I always want to get a few new things to be excited about.
Are you able to curl on the road?
We practice curling, but we do it in the form of projecting spit out of our mouth. It's kind of awkward. I'm kind of awkward.
We're all pretty awkward.
We're all pretty awkward.